Okay, you open shortcuts, go to the gallery tab, look for directions home shortcut. You can either use the search bar or you can go into essentials and find it. Tap on it. If you read, it says this shortcut works with the following apps and services and shows Apple Maps. We'll have to sort that out, we'll come to that. Right now we tap on get shortcut. Here I need to paste in the address as it is in Google Maps. So we open up our Google Maps app and from within that copy our home address as it is there. I'm copying that. Come back to shortcuts and paste it in and tap on done. It says add it to library. So we tap on the library tab. Here there's a three dots ellipsis button. It takes us in the settings of directions home so we can modify it. Tap on that. By default, Maps, which is Apple Maps, will be selected. Instead, tap on Google Maps. This makes the Maps app, which is going to be used as Google Maps. Done. Now we need to add a voice command. For that, we tap on the switch button on the top right. That takes us to another page where you have the command Add to Siri. So I tap on Add to Siri. It takes me to the record page. It suggests that I can use directions home. I want to say take me home. So what I do next is tap on that button and say take me home. Siri records it and adds it into the app. As you can see, the Siri phrase now is take me home. Now I need to test this, for which I pressed on the home button and when Siri comes I say take me home. That's what I do. Take me home. Siri records that and starts running the shortcut. Perfect. Gets me back home. Done.